So in another adventure in the Tower of Conquest, we visit floor 75. This one is quite tricky because the enemy hits very hard. So we have to be very careful, and the rules is also really annoying because sure it's good when you move first, but if the enemy moves first, you will be screwed because basically they can reach very, very, very far. So yeah. Oh, I forgot to show my team, but yeah. Gloria, Rabia, Paul, like Fire Pressure, and the Ninja, also my opening, very, very useful. Then you wanna use Argent Order on Call, so that Call moves first before the girl right here, because the girl right here hits very, very hard, so we have to deal with her as soon as possible. We wanna use the buff here because of the damage reduction too. This is very important. Make us survive. We shouldn't. We go here and we activate pursuit order so that we can attack twice. Call even if the enemy didn't die, and even if the enemy doesn't die. Now you will see that this girl now has ineffective passive skill. So now she is prone to injured, and while injured she will deal less damage, 20% less. So coupled with 20% buff damage reduction from the Gloria buff, we now will have a huge 40% damage reduction, and that will allow us to survive the initial onslaught. Yep, just like that. Now we just need to use the ninja here. Hook her in and then just move out of the way so that I can join her. This guy will deal with my item mainly. Maita will just... So... off. In this direction to the bridge. Bye-bye. And be very careful here now, because if you see, she will move 6 tiles in total, and she has AoE damage. She's exactly the same exact copy as the girl we just joined. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. You wanna stay around here. So yeah. Let's move everybody now to the bridge. Except this guy here that will deal with Maita. Stay here. Now I want to be careful here. I don't want her to go up. So stay here. Good. So far according to plan, now we move here and just block the way. Yep, just like that. Very good. This guy just move here. Keep dealing damage to Vaita. To the fake one, of course, all matters to the one. them. For here. Oh, let me think actually. Is it a good move? I think so, right? I think it's fine. Yeah.
仰せのままに. 了解.
Oh shit.
やっと.
Okay, that's
unlucky.
So, my Gloria has the Wheel of Fortune, and I think that's one of the buffs that can be given to you when you have that. It's just random AoE damage, so you don't want that.
Okay.
Want to keep my trap? Kick her off. Bye bye. Now, I think I want to try. Let's just do this. And stay there. Doing damage. I just sacrifice call for the greater good. I think now we want to use after this one. It's my time. Gloria will next. Yes, it's fine. Let's just do this. And I think with Gloria, what we wanna do is use this on her so that she can attack twice. Do this first. And so 次は私の番。Now Faikal is basically trapped just like my time. they are really meant for each other, you can say. Just go to be careful when the spear is gone, you have to... I wanna capture screen, because this is funny as fuck. Alright. I think my test did right.
次は私の番。いいですよ。了解。おっと、指示を願います。共に戦おう。下がれ。ぼーっとしてんじゃないよ。いいよ。了解。
Alright, now we wanna move in. I guess Ravia should be better as this.
And blah!
That's so satisfying to watch, man. See that? Not really. They just stay away.
見事な采配だ。私の見込んだ通りだよ。
Amazing. And that's how we do it, guys.
手を取らないね。
And I did it for the first time too. So let's see our reward. Okay, that's not bad. Well, I don't know if that's bad or not, but I think that's not bad. Okay, this one is also very good, I think. So HP, nothing special. Wheel of Fortune. Oh, that's silver. Unlucky. Yeah, I think this race is rather unlucky. Oh well. See you guys. See you next time.